Joey Essex, Dreem Hair. It's my beach spray. It's Dreem. Right. Beach spray is like having sea inside a bottle. But it ain't, it's got beach spray inside it. I'm so confused. Right. Beach spray. Well, this is why. Basically, I would use it to give me the wet look to, like, you know, give me the curls. I like it. It's like beach in a bottle, isn't it? It's like, it's basically to get the look from Marbs. So I would, normally I would actually, before this was actually out, this is invented now, thank God. I would normally go up to actually see and like get a bottle from like the hairdresser and like dip it in like that. And then obviously take that actually back home with me and spray myself like that. But now I've just got it, you know what I mean? Now I've got it in a bottle. I've got the Joey Essex, man. It's D'reem. It's beat spray look. That's creepy. Sick. Joey Essex D'reem shaving paste. Right, so basically this gives you more of like the say the like rough look sort of thing. Like it'll make curls in your hair, but it'll make it more like fluffy. So it's more of like a walk down the shops or go shopping with your mate sort of look. But yeah, that's what I use it for. It's like the bedhead look sort of look. As you can see, my hair is looking quite pasty right now. It's like quite hard. Yeah. And that's because of Joey Essex D'reem shaping paste. Right, so basically this gives you more of like the say the like rough look sort of thing. Like it'll make curls in your hair, but it'll make it more like fluffy. So it's more of like a walk down the shops or go shopping with your mate sort of look. Yeah, it's called shaping paste. It's not toothpaste. It's for your hair. D'reem hair, shaping paste. Not toothpaste, shaping paste. Shape your hair. Dreem.
I use this for slick, smart, and style.
I work through my hair for a defined look. Joey Essex D'reem Styling Wax. What are you saying?